Thank you, Spikey, back. Come here, Spike. Get your butt up here.
Hey, Spikey.
Come on. We got all of this stuff out here. Come here, Spike. All right, we are good. Hey, buddy, what's that thing?
I got the Twinkie.
I know you got it. You're whacking everybody with it. All right, first we got to brush your mouth.
We're not going to like it.
Hey, Grace. Come here, Spike. Come here. Easy, buddy. Sit. All right, let's get them all brushed. First, we get the big amount of hair off of him. You gotta be gentle with him. Remember, no soap can go in his eyes or anything, okay? So when you're doing it, remember, it's just like if you got a bath. You wanna be very careful, all right?
He sheds a lot.
Almost all to do, especially in the summertime.
All that hair that's flying around, that's what it's like.
That's from all the dogs around here. Everybody all just shedding right now.
My dog has not
shed. Whoa! Oh.
He is, don't worry, he's
that's
shorter.
That's a tough to hurt. Boy. Has he done this before?
This will make him feel a lot better because now he's losing his winter coat so he can have his summertime relaxation sweater on.
I don't think you need a sweater in the summertime.
Well, they're dogs.
Wouldn't that just make you hotter?
Hey, Justin, some hair.
Spikey, why does your butt keep going backwards? Come here, Spikey. Come here, Spikey. Come here. He's just nervous. Come here. Sit down. He's like, everybody's watching me get my
nervous. He's nervous. Look at his legs.
Nah, he shakes all the time. It's just, he's getting older
now. Look at him.
Why?
He's just getting older as well.
You're not brushing at all.
I'm trying.
Oh, boy. There's
a giant
test
of fur.
I know.
Ah. This right here is taking the undercoat fur off. That's what this was for. You want to be careful. He's liking it because it's getting him a scratch. The back scratch also. He's like, oh.